Hey guys, today I'm going to start working on learning to dance to Miente from this guy. I'll put a link to this YouTube video that I'm watching, but anyway, so I'm gonna actually try to learn this dance, and obviously you can't use my legs, I can't do the leg part, but I'm gonna try to learn the hand part. And just full disclaimer here, I suck at dancing. And anyway, you know, but I want to learn a real song, and I love this song. Some girl in McDonald's told me it means my people, which is perfect. So thanks to that girl. And here we go.
Don't do that one anymore. Last but not least, I'm going to be doing a Europe tour this month, possibly a South American tour next month. If you guys want to stay up to date on what's going on, when I'm coming to teach in different cities, different countries, make sure you go to my website at mattsantina.com. All the links for everything I'm talking about is down in the description box below. Just have fun with this one. Get your friends involved. Send me your videos. I can't wait to check it out. Let's go to the studio.
Okay.
All right, so this routine starts on and one. You're going to step out of your right foot. You're going to put your hand back like this, and then press. Boom, with your hands flat. And I'm looking towards my hands. Hands are just going to go down, up, a little flip, flip. Then you're going to bring that right foot in.
See,
you're going to prep that right arm up.
This is the only part I've actually learned.
Yeah. And this rhythm that we're going to do in the first four counts is
going to
carry through the entire
song.
It's really important to learn it. It's boom, da, boom, da, a. Hey, it's kind of like a reggaeton, sort of has that like Latinx and feel. So you want to start on and, you're catching seven, eight to go. And, hey, hey, one more time. Okay. So you get that rhythm. Six, seven, eight.
Sorry, Matt. I have to stop it because, like, I'm so bad at dancing. So, and my memory is so bad. And so I have to remember what, like, this is the part that I actually kind of know because I've been thinking about it and practicing it and watching the video like a million times, and all I know is this part where you go boom and then boom. Yeah, he says like boom, 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 right? And then it's like, hey, hey, okay.
And doom, da, doom, da, hey, hey. And on this groove, my heel, it's almost like I'm scraping my heel on the floor, and my hands just are going with that leg. From here, you're going to step on the right, you're going to go one, you're going to grab your left with your right, up, two, then you're going to bring your head down, and then you're going to wave through your arms, three, then you're going to wave through your knees, doom, and at the same time,
am I even waving through my
arms?
This is why I have to stop. Yeah, wait. I can't do it with you yet. I'm sorry. Okay, so, like, what did I learn? Let's see, we go. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, hey, something like that. And then I get to keep doing that because I can't do whatever, like, thing he's doing for a couple more seconds. And then, but then what, just... And then he does something like, I don't know. See, this is why it takes me forever to learn a thing. Hold on.
So I'm making like a
Wait. I gotta back you up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Matt. I know that I suck at this, but, you know. Oh, man. Okay. Well, no.
Yeah, on YouTube, at least you can catch something on
it.
Here
we go. Back
to the step by step. Once you guys get it down, make sure you post your covers because I want to check them out. I know y'all are going to kill this one. And the new hashtag is hashtag DNCRVids. So people started posting all kinds of crazy stuff on our last hashtag. So don't do that one anymore. Last but not least, I'm going to be doing a Europe tour this month, possibly a
Well,
South
good
American
for
tour
you.
Next month. If you guys want to stay,
I
want to
do a Europe tour, but I don't think I ever will.
Make sure you go to my So this routine starts on and one. You're going to step out of your right foot. You're going to pull your hand back like this and then press, boom, with your hands flat. And I'm looking towards my hands. Hands are just going to go down, up, a little flip, lift. Then you're going to bring that right foot in. You're going to press that right arm up so you can go, yeah, yeah. And this rhythm that we're going to do in the first four counts is going to carry through the entire song. So it's really important to learn it. It's boom, da, doom, da, a. Hey, it's kind of like a reggaeton, sort of has that like Latin-American feel.
Good.
So
this
you want to start off and you're
catching
seven, eight to go. And do, da, do, ta, hey, hey. One more time, just so we can get that.
Okay.
Six, seven, eight, and do, da, do, ta, hey, hey. And on this groove, my heel, it's almost like I'm scraping my heel on the floor, and my hands just are going with that leg. From here, you're gonna step on the right, you're gonna go one, you're gonna grab your left with your right, up, two, then you're gonna bring your head down, and then you're gonna wave through your arms, three, then you're gonna wave through your knees.
Well,
at the same
okay,
time,
I have to stop. I have to stop.
Look out for the
Sorry.
Left.
Wait a second. See, this is why it takes me forever. Okay, all right. So we go, and boom. Okay, so when I hear the music starting from me, and wait, and then I go, and boom, boom, boom. See, I'm falling over. Okay, and boom, boom, boom. Then what? Like, I think it's just, see, I can't remember. Okay, it's like, and boom, 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 boom. Ha! Like, what's the. Sorry, Matt. I'm sorry.
Then I'm gonna take my right arm and go.
Hopefully his name really is Matt. I can't.
He's a South American tour next month. If you guys want to stay up to date on what's going on, when I'm coming and teaching different cities, different countries, make sure you go to my website, mattstefanina.com. All the links to everything I'm talking about is down in the description box below. Just have fun with this one. Get your friends involved. Send me your videos. I can't wait to check it out. Let's go to the studio. Alright, so this routine starts on and one. You're going to step out of your right foot. You're going to pull your hands back like this, and then press, boom, with your hands flat. And I'm looking towards my hands. Hands are just going to go down, up, a little flip, lift. Then you're going to bring that right foot in. You're going to prep that right arm up so you can go, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
And
so
this rhythm that we're going to do in
the
first
right
four counts is going to carry through the entire song. So it's really important to learn it. It's boom, da, doom, da, hey. Hey, it's kind of like a reggaeton, sort of has that like Latin American feel. So you want
to
start on and you're catching
too.
Seven.
Dance,
eight,
you
go,
would say,
and,
okay, post here your pelvic to the right and like
top.
No post.
Hey, 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 one more time just so we can get that rhythm. Six, seven, eight, and two, da, two, da, hey, hey. And on this groove, my heel, it's almost like I'm scraping my heel on the floor, and my hands just are going with that leg.
Right.
From here, you're going to step on the right, you're going to go one, you're going to grab your left with your right, up, two, then you're going to bring your head down, and then you're going
to
wave through your arms,
stretch.
Three, then you're going to wave through your knees,
wait,
look out for the.
It's because I talk too much.
And
so,
one, you're going to step out of your right foot, you're going to pull your hands back like this, and then press, boom, with your hands flat. And I'm looking towards my hands, hands are just going to go down, up, a little flip, flip. Then you're going to bring that right foot in, you're going to press that right arm up so you can go, yeah, yeah. And this rhythm that we're going to do in the first four counts is going to carry through.
Let's see. All right. And so, like, all of these things are things that a physical therapist or occupational therapist or whatever, they would tell me to do this stuff. So, anyway, but my abs, like, I need to get stronger, but, I mean, I will if I do this, remember Nancy's advice, and then, like, everything should work, that's my plan. Anyway. Let's see, how long is this? Oh, this is already like 10 minutes of me learning nothing. Thanks. All right, I'm going to stop it. I'll just concentrate on this for a little while. But anyway, Maybe I can learn it, and I'm gonna keep trying because it's good workout. All right, bye.